Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final episode of Tomb Raider now. This should have been a short series now, because it only got a max of, what, 9 episodes? I actually didn't even look at the time for this one. Wait, is this gonna be a thing where... Is this a short game? Give me a second, what's our next short game? Alright then, let's continue. Yeah, our next short game is longer than this game. That's only because our long game's gonna be way longer. My gosh, like in the 20s. Oh boy. Sun grip came off. Jeez. shoot. Loser. Alright, it does cut off here a little bit because I just want to make sure I was recording. I wasn't sure and I don't want to go anywhere I thought I wasn't going to be able to get some of the video.
Choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
I knew it. What a jerk. What exactly am I doing? I see.
This weaponware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Oh. Hello? Didn't see this. Oh, okay, now I see. Oh, shoot. Let's try this again. Too low as well. Would it be possible from here now?
I can make this jump.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Barely.
The Sun Queens. A fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen.
I should mention,
Wait a minute.
Many have given up their soul.
So, since...
willingly for this.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all... you, Himiko. First and last. Oh god. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Yeah, so basically after this is all done with,
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Storm Guard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Yeah. I'm going to be making a lot of Dead by Day episodes because I decide whenever a... long series or short series is done, the online series will take its place for a week. So you'll be getting a lot of episodes now from stuff of Dead by Daylight. So I'm excited to make. I cannot wait to play a new short game though. I have played a short game, I've never played a long game. Wait, we need to be in the actual outfit though.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
All right, let's go. Of course, it's winter now. We've taken. There's a similar concept with the Batman Arkham series. The more you progress in the story, the more beat up your outfit gets. Which I've always thought was a very good thing for the game. That was always very interesting. Oh my gosh. Super speed. Oh, wait, it's still on there. Ooh, I can't wait to show all the episodes of Different Daily now. It's gonna just be like there's like an actual hour left after this episode.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Freya. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Wasn't like their whole thing you can't leave? Why can't they leave now? A little bit confused there. For a second, I had to go on her lap. Did I just... No good, I thought I went around in a circle. Thank goodness I didn't. Oh, come on. We're going to, like, the video will be canceled just because of a time thing. Because I wasn't able to beat this guy or something. Oh, shoot. Justice. I just about so shocked though. You were able to shoot the bow right on my hand. Smarter. No, I've killed so many men with the ice pick. Take that. Dual pistols. Oh, not just a minor. That was my mistake. Oops. That's a cool shot. I may make that the thumbnail. Damn, so this one actually has like things like that. Whatever happened to that one guy, Whitman? Is anyone wondering? I'm wondering. Oh yeah, he died. Yeah. Samurai. Forgot about that. It shouldn't have. It's been like, what, 4 hours since I played it? Poor last episode?
She did.
Of course I did. I'm Lara Croft.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
You know, ancient gods. Yada yada yada. You can just call me the less violent Kratos. Okay, because she killed a god. The sun god, yeah. Okay, guys? Funny, because Kratos kills the gods.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest.
What?
He was right about so much.
I never got that from the entire gameplay.
I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must.
Like in Rise of the Tomb Raider and Shadow of the Tomb Raider, which we will be playing on this channel when I'm sent. Some point or another. Dragon's Channel, South of Japan, day unknown, 6:15 a.m.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Thank you, Sailor Sam. I respect you. I hope we get to see you again in part two.
I'm not going home.
That's right, because we're going to Canada. I know, some winter biome thing, I don't know, you know, Canada. Canada, Antarctica, close enough. Thank you. I hope you did enjoy playing Tomb Raider with me. I worked on this series. Crystal Dynamics? I put a couple of crystals in it. What's happening? Lucky my game's just right in front of me. Okay, obviously, Rise of the Tomb Raider. Not really seeing any Crystal Dynamics here. Obviously, Square Enix, Beta, whatever. Obviously, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Naughty God, Santa Monica. Well, I don't want to look so over there. It caused a lot of noise. We get a cutscene for part two. I'm joking. Of course not. That'd be dumb. Yeah, I actually did that a couple of times by accident. Not mean to. I was able to complete the story with an overall gameplay success, and we return to the land by selecting continue or doing the adventures. Well. Square Enix. Oh, Square Enix did these games! Ah. Square Enix. Did I say Square Enix? No, I don't think I have a lot of Square Enix games. So, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. For Tomb Raider, we'll come back to you with our next long series, Alien Isolation. Before that, taking the place of this Sunday is Dead by Daylight, next Saturday and Sunday as well is Dead by Daylight. The Sunday, the tomorrow it will be a Dead by Daylight episode, then that Saturday as well will be a Dead by Daylight episode. Next Sunday, we will start Alien Isolation. I'm very excited for that. That week as well, we'll be starting Alien Isolation. We'll most likely be starting my other short game. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.